Hi, this is your girl Wilma, and we're going to be reading in the Holy Bible, and it is the King James Version. So that's the only book I read in. And we're going to turn over to Proverbs chapter 22, and we'll go to one verse, and that's verse 6. And it says, "Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it." Now we go to our notes. All right. Go to my notes. Okay. We have responsibility here on earth as parents to teach and lead and guide our children into the truth of God's word. Especially now in this day and age where these little ones are being influenced by this world's beliefs on what they think is right. As parents, we need to be the ones to teach our children, especially at a young age where they are most influenced, God's word and his truth and God's promises, that if we train a child in the way they should go, God's word, when they are old, they will not depart from it. Children watch us. They watch and see everything we do. They see the way we live, and if they are watching their parents live in a way that doesn't honor God, more than likely they will follow. So we need to lead by example. We need to know the word ourselves so we can live out what God's word tells us to do. Our children are the future, and we want our children to be influenced to influence others to do good. See, we need our children to be so rooted in what they believe that when others are convincing them to go the wrong way, our children should be so strong in their beliefs that they can convince others to turn from what they are doing. But again, in our responsibility, it is our responsibility. We need to make time for what's most important, and that God's word, it teaches them that it says, as I was praying about this the last few days, I hear it in my spirit, the Lord keeps saying, you gotta pour into them my truth. We gotta continue pouring into them what he says. We can't ever stop. They are not too young in the fact. It's most vital how I believe, which is why it says, children, God's word will never return to him void. So just pour into your children what he says. Show them and live out what he says, and trust and believe that they will never forget what he says as they get older. Now say this little prayer. Lord, I will pour into my children now and always, knowing that your word will never return void. In Jesus' name, amen. I really like this scripture, you know. And this is something I'm grateful for my parents did. No matter how far off I fell, I always ended up returning to the values of Christ. And I believe the factor of that is because of the godly training my parents brought me up with. Yep. I thank you for stopping by my channel, and I hope we get closer to God with reading the Word and studying the Word of God. Thank you for stopping by, and please like and subscribe, and don't you forget to share.